In this video, you will learn how to convert the gallery block into this image slider. You can add as many image sliders as you like to your pages, and they can be in any size. As you can see here, I have used the Gutenberg gallery block to make these sliders. Let's get started. Head to the link in the description and copy the PHP code provided. If you've got a child theme, you can easily add this code to its functions file. Another way to do this is by using the Code Snippets plugin. To get started, go ahead and install the Code Snippets plugin and activate it. Once that's done, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a title for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. I will add a gallery block to this page. Now I will select some images. It is better if the images have the same dimension. I turn off the crop images option. I set the image size to full size. In the last step, I assign the WP slider class to this block. Let's publish this page and see the result. As you can see, our slider is working nicely. To change the dimension of this slider, select the gallery block and group it. Here you can change the dimension of the slider to your liking. I set the width of the slider to 700 pixels. As you can see, the size of the slider has become smaller. You can add more than one slider to each page. For that, I simply duplicate this group. Now we have two image sliders that work independently. To add dots under the slider, we need to add the dot class to this block. I select the second gallery block and add the dot class to it. And that's all there is to it. If you liked this video, hit like and subscribe so that other people can find it. And thank you for watching.